Happy holidays, guys. MightyA here. And guys, welcome to the first episode of the Christmas special. This, guys, is a mod spotlight about, I think, the best Christmas mod ever. This, guys, is ChristmasCraft. And with ChristmasCraft, what it adds is that in your world, it adds many, many Christmas things, cool things you can put into your world. Well, let's get started with the recipe. Okay, so, the first thing is that what can a Christmas be without a Christmas tree? So this is the Christmas tree stand. You just need two planks of wood, two red wool, two cactus green, one sapling, pine sapling, and one dirt. And it will give you that thing over there. What it will do is that it will grow up a Christmas tree. Not well the decoration, you have to put them that one yourself. The other thing next is the Christmas stocking. Christmas stocking are just a simple decoration that you cannot put anything in it, but it's like pink and it's really cute. Yeah, that's it. The next one is the wreath. What can a Christmas be without? So you just need any kind of leaves, and in the middle, red wood, and you will get a wreath that is over here. I think this is the point of Christmas. Now, another thing is that very special is the Christmas lights. Oh, oh, what kind of light will be without? Redstone, glass, and any kind of, and only red, yellow, orange, blue, and green. That's the only color it will accept, and it will give you 8. The next ones, the ornaments. Over here, the same colors, orange, blue, red, yellow, and green. And you just need glowstone dust, and in the same way of the lights, but it will give you 4 ornaments instead. Now, the next thing is that the decorative stuff. I mean, that's the meaning of Christmas. There's no Christmas tree without a Christmas star. Oh, it gives little sparkles. I didn't know that. I heard that. That's so cool. Anyway, you just need 5 gold nuggets and 1 gold. Now, these are the Christmas gifts, guys. What the Christmas gifts get. You just need 4 string and 4 paper in this way. And you will ask, hey, do you really need dirt? No, you don't. You can put whatever you want and in the middle and it will appear. And let me show you. You can place them, but you can do this. You put them like this and you get a little gift. It's amazing. Place it back again. And let's place these ones also. They also have different shapes and everything. It's amazing. Now, the food. Oh, yes. The candy cane first. You just need 3 sugar and 1 rose red. Here are some more recipes. Chocolate milk. 1 cocoa bean and 1 bucket of milk. But the chocolate milk can be different because you put it in the furnace and you just wait for it. Meanwhile, I'm showing you the eggnog. You just put a milk, egg, and a Christmas spice. Now you will ask, hey, what are Christmas spices and how do you get it? Well, that I will show it to you in a second. First, this is the eggnog. Now, the gingerbread cookies. You get 4 of them by putting 2 wheat in the same position of a cookie, but instead of cocoa beans, they're Christmas spices. Now, this is the hardest recipe to make, but, and I think it's, well, I don't like fruitcake. Do you like fruitcake? I don't like fruitcake. It is already here, and I think you eat it like cake. Oh, yes, my hot cocoa. That's what I need. Now, I'm going to show you how to get the Christmas spice and some other stuff. Over here, I got the 2 only mobs that are new from this mob. This is the creeper from Laos. And it gives you the spice. They're not fossil. You can attack them and they will not explode or anything. They are just there to give you the Christmas spice. And this is another one special, and this is hostile. This is the Ender Elf, guys. And when, and like you will see, what it drops is that it gives you, there's a small chance that it will have, like he's holding right now, a gift. When you kill him, it gives you a gift. And that, guys, is the, that's all for the ChristmasCraft mod. I really liked this mod. I mean, it's really special. It doesn't modify a lot your game. And I think that's it, guys. We'll see you guys tomorrow to continue with the Christmas special. Happy holidays, guys. Bye. See you later.